Alright, everybody. Go take this guy down. Hey!
Renee! Get out!
Oh, gotta beat him up. Gonna beat him up.
So what? You gonna kill me now?
Good idea.
All right, we gotta get up to Mr. Burke. I'm at Vito. Okay.
I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
Yeah, but you said I'd get the next territory. I hope you weren't blowing smoke.
Cut back on the barbecue. These pants are getting tight.
Let's go talk to Mr. Donovan. Our associate, Mr. Donovan. Okay. Like that. What are his associates? Oh, I get one for the hitman squad. Sweet. Oh, I'm sorry. What is it? Oh, cool. That's actually pretty useful. Hey, what's
up? If you're
up?
Ready to lay hands on Tony D, get in.
How did you manage to get to Tony D'Orazio?
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the Royal Hotel to deal with one of his men, I was listening.
I didn't know you was coming. I'm just packing away your latest shipment.
How long you been running this business, Joe?
I don't know. 5, 6 years?
5 years, 3 months, and 18 days. This has turned.
Look, I know I've been lying, but it ain't my fault.
I've always placed a premium on maintaining order. If you let the rot set in, eventually it will take hold and destroy everything you've built. The only solution is to isolate it, eradicate it before it takes hold. You understand, Joe?
Christ, Donnie, you gotta listen to me. Some nuts out there shooting the hell out of everything. You know how many of my men he killed?
Yes. Dominic, is it? You will take the armored car and personally oversee the collection of all outstanding monies owed to us. Am I clear on this?
Yes, Mr. Razio.
Once you have collected what is due, deliver it directly to me at the hotel. The code to the elevator is 0451.
From there, Lincoln had a couple of options. He could use the elevator code and go into the lobby, which meant shooting the hell out of the place. Or he could steal Dominic's car and go in quiet, through the hotel's parking garage.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
All right, then. Infiltrate the Royal Motel. Got two guys to kill? What? Oh, there's... Okay, I guess I'll let this one. Alright, it's kind of weird, but okay. Let's do this car. I need to murder everybody. Let's do this car. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were going to get out of the way. I think I have a problem running people over. Hitting cars. Oh, I'm sorry, police officers. Yes, thank
you. Get the cops in downtown off me.
Right away.
We did it just in time.
What's taking so long?
I give it a month.
Maybe a hit and run crew in downtown.
Of course. Be there soon.
That's fucked up.
I give him 6 months. At least.
That?
Get on down now.
Are you guys using why I make my escape?
Hot shit, that was a good one.
I guess there was two places where you can find it. That car. What the 150 now? Did I have that before? They have no idea where I'm at, so we're fine.
I was gone for a minute. Tony wouldn't mind.
Mr. D'Orazio, how long have you been here? D'Orazio, you're the second chance time. Do your job, and you might just live to see month two.
Where'd that guy go? That's right there. He's like, oh, I'm coming to get you. Oh, he left.
Smile, asshole!
Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Going up the elevator. Murder some people. Ooh, we got some elevator music.
So I gotta hear stories about some bitch running all over the goddamn place, smashing our shit to pieces? I wanna know what the fuck's going on down there. You hear me?
It would be difficult not to. I've already taken the appropriate steps to address the situation. Believe me, things are well in hand.
Well, they fucking better be. If this thing with the judge goes sideways, shit's gonna roll downhill real fucking quick.
We haven't lost anything of any significance, except for some men. and they can be replaced. In fact, they're the easiest thing to replace.
Sol doesn't give two shits about any of those stupid fucks. All he cares about is the people that matter. Understand?
I understand completely. And you have my word that all payments will continue as scheduled. None of our business associates need to concern themselves with our recent difficulties.
Yeah? Okay. I'm counting on you here, Tony. Don't fuck this up.
Goodbye.